The Merifix MF300 is a PCB test fixture kit. It's a kit for constructing fixtures for testing printed circuit board assemblies. The kit includes the probe plate, pressure plate, front and rear panels, rear insert for mounting connectors, and all the necessary hardware. A quick start guide is included, and a complete assembly guide is downloadable. You're going to customize the fixture to suit the board you want to test by drilling the probe plate and fitting test probes. You're also going to drill the pressure plate and fit hold down posts. Here's one we put together earlier. It's designed for programming and testing this board. The board is placed on the locating probes, which align the board using its tooling holes. As the fixture is closed, the hold-down posts press on the board from above. The locating probes compress, and the board is lowered onto the test probes, making electrical contact. At the front of the fixture, the clip latches securely. When testing is complete, the clip is easily released and the fixture opens. Test probes are typically wired to a connector on the rear panel for connection to external test equipment. The rear panel features a removable insert, which can be drilled to suit your connector. Alternatively, we have a variety of inserts pre-cut to suit common connectors. The MF300 is typically the best choice. If your board is too big for it, the MF500 has a larger working area. In other respects, it's identical. Merifix fixtures are deliberately simple and low cost. You can use them for many tasks where fixtures would normally be too expensive. Thanks for watching. Visit us online for more details and to purchase your fixtures.